Christmas. How random? Like giving away money in vending machines. Or giving away drums. And drones. Or making a new Viking for these Vikings. And we can help you with something a little less random. Like a great deal on a reliable, award-winning Honda. Right now, you can lease a 2024 Civic LX for just $259 a month plus tax. And we'll cover 2 years of scheduled maintenance with Honda Service Pass.
ABC-7. This is Monday Night Postgame.
Well, hi, everybody. Hope you have a great evening, and thank you so much for tuning in to another primetime edition of Monday Night Postgame, another good game. Rob Fukuzaki here with Super Bowl champion Roland Williams, and Kurt Sandoval will have live reports and postgame interviews from SoFi, and he joins us live right now for his first thoughts of tonight's game and what had to be a heartbreaking game for Judge of Fans, Chris.
Yeah, without a doubt, Rob. You know, the small things are the big things. And the Chargers, a lot of self-inflicted wounds. They had too many holding penalties late in the game on that last drive, 3rd and 11. I love Derwin James, a phenomenal player, but a couple of early personal foul penalties. And then, you know, the big short, obviously, Justin Herbert playing with that broken finger on his non-throwing hand, but it was an issue. His first two passes were completions, but both of them were behind the wide receiver. He just didn't have his normal mobility. He was sacked 5 times today, and then he threw the late interception. We were waiting to get inside the Chargers locker room to see what they have to say, but especially coming off a bye week, Rob. Now, I will say one final thing. I thought it was about 50% Cowboy fans. I think it's a little bit more, quite frankly. And that's just an issue with both the Rams and the Chargers as they try to reestablish their fan base. But boy, at one point, the Chargers going to a silent count here at their home stadium. At SoFi, we've seen the Rams do that when San Francisco comes down. But Dallas is one of those, America's team, one of the most popular teams, and they get out of here with a 20-17 win. Rob will go to the locker room in just a minute.
Curtis, we'll talk to you in just a minute. Of course, Austin Eckler was back. A lot of people thought coming off a bye, that was all good news for the Chargers. Let's get to the highlights. The Cowboys and the Chargers.